All right, so in this problem, I like to start with the numbers first. That's the easiest part of this problem. So 24 divided by 8 is just 3, so I get 3 here. And then we have x to the 7th divided by x to the 4th. So we're going to use the quotient rule and do x to the 7th minus the 4th power. And then 7 minus 4 is just 3, so you end up with 3x to the 3rd. And that's your answer.